out of the zone. Hamilton joins him on the rush. Takes the pass. Hamilton to Bennett. Weak shot. Stick save. Couturier to the rebound. Bennett steals. Jams it short side. Neubert down with the left pad. Able to make the save and cover up. And again, we get some more post-whistle pushing and shoving. And Michael Backlund a little heated with Matt Reed over near the corner. McLottle comes in to help out, and cooler heads prevail with 34 seconds left in the power play.
All sorts of scoring chances, both ends shorthanded. Matt Reed from a bad angle.
And Michael Roppel makes a play to Sean Couturier, but that's broken up at center by Brandon Bowling with a good stick. Long wrister by Bowling. Neubert makes the glove save, and he hangs on. And then Lance Boma draws a crowd as Boma is battling in the corner. This all following the shot on goal, and he bumped one of the Flyers back in towards Neubert. And we've seen a lot of this tonight, Kelly. Lance Boma at the epicenter of this one.
And I know Bowling was not happy either with Gudas, and that seems to make a lot of sense. Gudas is a very effective player, but at times he can appear to cross the line, but one of those guys that you'd love to have on your team. Sure like the play of Tyler Wotherspoon. And
as he feeds it ahead left side to Van de Velde. He'll chip and chase. Hit behind the net by Derek Englund with a big check. And that'll be a penalty on Englund, and will draw a reaction as White comes in after Englund. 3:05 to go in the period. No punches thrown. Oh. We saw this, Kelly, from the start of the hockey game. This yep. For teams that don't see each other very much, this game has had a bite to it.
Absolutely, and both teams have players that are very, very physical, including that gentleman. Derek Englund backs down from nobody, nor does Gudas. So the big hit behind the Flames bench on Van de Velde by Derek Englund. And he takes the youngster down with that play. But the one thing about Gudas, and we were talking about how physical he is, and you'd like to think he's an old school guy, but the league and the Flyers have both asked him to settle down just a little bit, that maybe crossing the line just a little bit. So he has been put on notice, and he's accepted that.
So Englund gets